What's up, guys? I am here at Evergreen, ready to start my first day of quad rugby practice. Thought I'd get out there in my manual chair and start working my ass off so that I can be prepared to practice this coming Wednesday.
3, 2, 1, go. A little bit further, Simon. Almost there, man. Get ready.
Stop. Man down.
All right. Good. Okay.
All right. As you can see, I lost my cameraman in that event, but I completed the lap, and that's what's important. You got a time for me, Heath?
It is 2 minutes. Oh. I messed up. It was around 2 minutes and 30 seconds. On your mark, get set, go. A little bit further, Simon. Your time is 2 minutes and 8 seconds right now. Okay, there we are. Good job.
What did we get?
We have a total time of 2 minutes and 20 seconds.
Oh yeah, record beaten. That's what I'm talking about. Now I'm going to try for a third time in a row to beat my best record.
On the first day.
Ready for the countdown, Heath?
On your mark, get set, go. Two minutes and 19 seconds.
All right, guys, this is my last lap, and it's my 20th lap. I set out to do a goal today, and that was to achieve moving myself around in my manual wheelchair by doing 20 laps. And I'm pretty exhausted, but I want to give this one my best effort, and we'll see what kind of time I put in at the end. All right, here we go.
On your mark, get set, go.
Alright, so as you can see from the timer, I'm about 2 or 3 seconds off my best record.
Which is good considering it's your 20th lap.
I'm okay with that.